Rain chances are looking better as we get on into Friday, especially in the afternoon and evening hours. As for this Thursday evening, a few isolated showers through maybe an hour after sunset, most of it east of San Antonio. Then we get into Friday, more clouds than sun, a few stray showers or thunderstorms through the noon hour, but afternoon into the early evening is when our rain chances really go up to about 40 to 50% coverage across South Texas. With that, some tropical downpours and maybe a little bit of dusty rain due to that African dust that's increasing in our air. Then rain chances fall off to 20% through the weekend. Temperature-wise, only upper 80s on your Friday, low 90s this weekend, and then eventually creeping back into the upper 90s by next week. From the KSAT 12 Weather Center, I'm Adam Caskey.